Anything in these? Nick, bring the instrument up. Nick. Open it. It's a nice place to work. The lee bench in the cockpit is a good place to be. Take the instrument. And what you do is that you unscrew the protection, take off the caps, oxygen sensor and the salinity sensor. On again. So you do that with the magnet. So it's blinking, that's good. Anyways, I open my app. Core app. Scan my device. This is sonde number 104. Now it's trying to connect them. Okay, I'm connected. Get in live data, it says 100% saturation oxygen, which is good because we are in the air. That's right. So I'm gonna then do a deployment. Okay, so I am now connected. It's good. And then I'm gonna start deployment. We are sitting on the windward side. Boat is making almost no speed. And I start deployment. We are deployed, we are making measurements, which I do with my fishing rod here. It looks like a very thin line, but it should be strong enough. On the other side, the water. There you go. It's really hard to stop the boat completely. You always do a little bit of speed even when you're laying by. But try to be below 1 knot. Then you get this close to the boat. Very good.